how I made a cake with one pan, one frosting bag, and only one tip. This is a fluffy vanilla white cake baked in a 9x13 pan. For the frosting, I dyed some Swiss meringue buttercream pink and put it in a piping bag with a little bit of white. This tip is a Wilton 2D. I piped spirals for the roses and little drop flowers to fill in the gaps, and that's